There are those of us and those of us who are freedom riders who believe in nonviolence as a philosophy. There are those of us who believe in nonviolence as a religious credo. Then there are those of us who, like me, consider nonviolence as a tactic. I assure you, if you hit me off of a picket line, if I'm on the picket line, I'm nonviolent. But if I walk off of that picket line, you spat, spit, or anything else with me, I'm going to try my darndest to lose my shoe up your butt.